Hi, I'm Dana with Scientist at School, and I'm here to tell you all about our virtual workshops. Our virtual workshops are 60-minute STEM adventures that are fun, hands-on, and curriculum-aligned. We offer several topics per grade, from kindergarten to grade 8, all across Canada. Workshops are led by dynamic topic experts who are scientists, engineers, technologists, and so much more. Our virtual workshops are live, which means that the presenter can ask and answer questions, provide topic-specific information, actively engage with your students, and provide support during the workshop if needed. Our presenters use two cameras, one that is facing them and a secondary camera that showcases the materials and how they will be used. Our presenters help guide your young scientists through a series of 4 to 5 investigations. Students build, ask questions, problem solve, think critically, and have fun exploring the wonderful world of STEM. And the best part? Our virtual workshops come with mini science bags for each student. The mini science bags are filled with topic-specific science materials and are shipped to your school ahead of the scheduled workshop. Students get to keep the materials inside the mini science bags so the discoveries can continue long after the workshop is complete. Post-workshop, we connect with you to provide useful educational resources, such as background information, extension activities, links to videos, and more. As scientists, we do welcome questions, so if you have any, email us at bookings@scientistinschool.ca. To book your own virtual workshop, head on to scientistinschool.ca, hover over Workshops and Programs, then click Explore Classroom Workshops. Use the search filters to select your province, your school board, your delivery method, and grade. Then click Search to explore the options. If you are a returning customer, click Book a Workshop. If you are new to our program, click Create an Account. Once you have completed your booking request, a presenter will reach out to schedule a date and time. Thank you for watching, and we hope to be part of your STEM discoveries in your classroom.